text my old friend that night, but I didn't know what to write. Robin Williams, dead in Tiburon. And to this day, I can't tell you why I'm still fixated on. Didn't know the man, and I don't know his life. But I watched Jumanji probably 200 times. Yeah, my favorite scene. They almost lose the game, but they save it at the last minute, and he raps in this crazy way. I always think about that laugh and his little smile. Something uncontainable, larger than life. Couldn't reconcile the gap that I fell between the crazy character and the fate that befell. What a fucked up lonely death for the genie in the lamp. The Dead Poets guy, Mrs. Doubtfire. No way to make sense of it, it was just too dark. Everything.